So, Friday?
Friday.
Behold the Underminer! I hereby declare war on peace!
Trampoline me!
Oh, Tony! Hi. This isn't what you think it is.
Underminer's escape!
We have to stop this thing before it gets to the overpass!
Looks like we have company.
Well, this is a minor inconvenience.
We've declared war on the surface world! You'll never stop us!
You guys really should have stayed underground. Thank you. That's all of them. Let's keep moving.
This thing, Bob. That driving is worse than yours.
No one. We're trying to stop it.
We need to get past this gear. Can you freeze it in place?
Yeah. If it stops, I should be able to smash straight through.
You got it. One ice clamp coming up.
Follow me.
There doesn't seem to be a convenient off switch anywhere.
Then let's keep moving.
Man, these mining dudes are rotten to the core.
How many of these guys are there? We're wasting time.
I don't know, but I really dig their little outfit.
Look, the vent. Climb inside. There's got to be something useful in there.
Good idea. Hopefully I can find the controls. If I can get that platform up high enough, Bob should be able to throw me to the overpass. Get rid of this cart first.
We save these citizens, right?
Sure, I'll just hang out here. You guys will have to work together, though.
You got it, Dad!
Be careful! Lila, you've got to use the force field to get you and your brother across.
Set, dash!
young man.
Ooh, shiny.
We'll need more of those bricks to build something. But save the rest of the citizens first.
The citizens first. Yeah, we got this. You sure you're good, boss?
Yep, I'm fine. Thanks. Focus on saving everyone else.
I'm here to finish school, and then I can use my powers to make something from it and save that truck driver.
Won't be as cool as that loop-de-loop I just did.
Those ones look funny. You'll be able to pick them up in your force field.
Good idea, Dad. You still hanging in there?
Oh, sure. It's like getting a massage from a freight train.
I think I've got enough now. We'll get you down, sir.
Last time I pick up a delivery from out of state. Thanks for saving me. I thought I was a goner.
Watch out! More of the Enderminers, man.
Puny ground dwellers!
These guys are getting on my nerves. And getting dirt on my super suit!
Whoa! Look out!
Kid, watch out for that car!
Uh-oh.
Cool! I want to turn!
Get off our window!
Enjoy the ride!
Frozone! Thank you! I'm a huge fan from way back.
Always happy to help. Now get somewhere safe.
Dad, we got another one!
Great job, everyone!
Dad!
I'm fine! No! It's breaking through!
I got this!
Kids, we need to get inside the tunneler and get to the engine room. We're almost ready. We need just one more before we can build.
Oh! I see one! Up there!
Yeah, but we can't climb up there, so you're gonna have to throw one of us, Dad!
Okay, that's the last one. We're ready.
DIY.
Sure you can handle that, Dad? You didn't do such a great job putting together the barbecue grill.
I'll grab this. Stay behind me. It's headed for City Hall!
They're out in public again! This is our chance! Follow them!
Dash, Violet!
We're here, Mom! We're here, Mom!
Come on, the engine room's this way!
You two stay close. Don't wander off.
Well, we didn't get very far.
Look, up there! I should be able to stretch between those points. Then you guys can climb across me.
In there, or you'll overheat the engine. You think that stuff grows on trees?
Actually, coal is prehistoric plant matter.
Quit making me learn stuff.
Hey, maybe we can overheat the engine.
Let's find some extra coal and drop it in.
Get that cart on the elevator.
Be careful. All this machinery looks pretty dangerous. Violet, we need to power this elevator.
I'm on it, Mom.
There that I can throw one of you to. Now tip the call into the engine to overheat it.
Dad, something else happened today. With a kid and my mask.
Freeze, Supers!
What did we do?